on our website, cbschicago.com. And just into our newsroom, a smoky scene in the Austin neighborhood as firefighters work to put out a fire at an apartment building. Now, this is on Adams, about a block east of Cicero. Firefighters say it started on the second floor, but haven't determined what caused it. No one was injured, but at least 11 people are now without a place to stay.